Let's solve together. Now, is a quantitative reasoning, and I want you to show working at the end of the day how you got your answers. Now, let's look at this. This is number one. Number two is here. And number three. How do you think we got this question mark? Here says 3, 4, and 19 there. 4, 5, 29. And finally, 6, 6. What should be here? I want us to reason together, quantitative reasoning, remember, tax your brain, and I want to see the answers in the comment. Please try to solve it. Bye-bye.